This is Yellow Cake that Cypher was having the PFs transport. Before we met you, the boss recovered it from a truck crossing the savannah. Are there metallic archaea inside it?
Yes, the archaea metabolize uranium-235 to subsist. They must be stored inside Yellow Cake, or they cannot survive.
So those biological traces we took for impurities were actually the real cargo?
Of course they are deactivated, so they do not trigger a sudden enrichment. They are like baker's yeast. Yet, they do gradually enrich the uranium as they feed. I imagine you detected weapons-grade traces.
Yeah, we did.
And the malachite that was loaded on the truck had traces of uranium in it, too. So that's the flower, huh? Skullface was gonna sell do-it-yourself nuke kits. The uranium-enriching archaea complete with a user's manual. And the ores with the uranium could be sourced by the client or provided by Cypher.
Even the trace amounts buried in common ores can be enriched to weapons-grade uranium by the metallic archaea. Proving that must have been the most important factor of the trials. That, and the ability to successfully prevent detonation.
So if the amounts of uranium in the ores are low enough, they can get past any inspection. And you only need a tiny amount of the archaea to act as the yeast. No great challenge to smuggle that either. The first step towards saturating the world with nukes.
His plan. That was not my intention. My only goal in developing the metallic archaea was to save the Dineh.